It is a quarter past noon now, and it's time for your lunch break.
That's right. Your produce man, Michael Marks, is here with more.
Yeah, have you guys fallen in love with a Honeycrisp apple?
I wouldn't say fallen in love. I do like them a lot.
I like them crisp, yes.
It is really interesting. The Honeycrisp apple, in my lifetime, there's no other apple that has shot to stardom like a Honeycrisp. I mean, it went from zero to one of the most popular apples literally overnight. And so the Honeycrisp apple, which was developed out of the University of Minnesota, everybody's a buzz about a brand new apple that came from the Honeycrisp apple. It's right down here. Take a look at this gorgeous apple. It is called a sugar bee apple.
Oh.
That's where I get all a buzz. Get it? Bees, buzz. Yeah, I know. It's pretty bad. But anyway, here's what happened. There's a farmer. Chuck Nystrom is his name. Yeah, I know you guys have never heard of him. But he's a farmer in Worthington, Minnesota. And he grows Honeycrisp apples. And he loves to just let the bees go on his property and do their work. And one year in the early 90s, he went out and one of the apple trees started growing this brand new apple right here. And he said, oh, that looks gorgeous. It looks, and it does look beautiful. Okay. Take a look at the color on that. It has a little bit of a cream background color, but just almost a hint of pink. And one thing that I love about this, take a look. See these little spots on them?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Those are called lenticels. Those are the lungs of the apple. Oh. That's where an apple breathes in and breathes out, those lenticels. And look how huge these lenticels are. You know what that tells me?
It's going to be
They're
sweet.
Breathing well.
Super sweet. No, the larger the lenticels, the sweeter the apple. That's always the case. And man, these things are very sweet and a much tender and thinner skin. It's called a sugar bee. It's only been out for a couple of years. It's very expensive. It you know, dances around $3 a pound.
Oh, wow.
Back in 2016, actually, some growers up in Washington State on the slopes of the Cascade, they began growing it and they're coming up. This is actually their one of their very first crops here.
Oh.
It is called a sugar bee. Ladies and gentlemen,
okay.
If you love a Honeycrisp, I have a feeling you're going to fall in love with this apple as well.
I'll take one.
Hey, I'll see you later.
I didn't realize apples were such good breathers.
Yeah.